Alright guys, let's keep going. Pretty well. What are you? Use of that. Okay, we're not going this way. More of them. Maybe not. Didn't give me any loot. Oh, here. Alright, so this room is locked. Are we trying to... I think we're trying to go down here, but then this thing doesn't work either. No. There's like ladders everywhere, but this area is so dark. Oh, here. There's a ramp there, didn't see it before. Anyone else? I'm running low on ammo for the javelins. A lot of looting to do. Okay, I don't even know where the other body went. Probably missed some of them. That's fine. This area reminds me of Resident Evil 4. Good enough. I have a lot more of these rifles, this ammo. Got a battery. Probably want me to replace the old battery with this one. Where is that again? Oh, I think it's in that corner. So that's where we came from. Hello. Should be a that's the right way. That door is still locked. I didn't have to walk all the way up here. Because I have an elevator. Didn't see that before. So that brings us down here. Okay, let's go. Won't be surprised if I miss something.
Attention shift workers. Be mindful of the nearest survival chamber. These are your only hope of survival should a cave-in occur.
Speaking of which, where are we? Are we on Titan? Or are we on one of those chunk of space rock on Ishimura? Because I know from the comic that Ishimura is a planet cracker. He cracks the planet into several pieces, and then do they just bring the piece up to their ship and then they do mining like this? Is this what's happening? No idea. Let's go.
There you are.
We've
been waiting.
Holy fuck.
Now it's your turn.
Oh god.
Ellie, step free. Ellie, you owe me an eye, you bastard.
Holy shit. Okay. Crap.
She won't help, but you will. You'll see her.
Isaac, he's run off. Deeper into the mines.
I've got problems on this end, too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll try.
Is there any loot for me? Yes. Oxygen. Where are we going? Okay. Got explosive in here. What? Are we trying to... What are we trying to do here? Do I get one of the rocket thing? And then we'll put it over here. That's not good. There's gotta be a control for it or something. Probably need this, and then it doesn't want me to put them here. Do I? Is that what we do? No. I just know what we're trying to accomplish. Do I put it on the other side? See, this thing doesn't look like it's gonna move. Get it. Oh, do I? Okay, I think I get it. Maybe it wants me to go in there, but I gotta turn off the lasers. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Just one more to go. Gotta get some oxygen. Come on. Okay, let's go. Oh. I saw that a bit too late. Thank you. of you like dead? Yeah, I think you're dead. Okay, I need some oxygen. Where are we now?
Ellie, I'm back inside. Where are you? Where's Strauss?
I'm safe for now, but he's lost it. I think he's coming for you. I found something you're gonna want to see. Here's my location. Oh. Hurry and get here. I'm not in any shape to be fighting.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Stay safe.
Do you have to kill Strauss? I hope we don't have to kill Strauss. Hey. Do you have any environmental object to use? Ooh. I got a spike. Probably more babies. Oh, there are weapons. I could have used explosives. Whatever. It's all good. Explosive. Just need a bench. Oh, of course there's one behind me. Get the other body that fell off. Oh. I should get to the lower level. It's probably a way.
Are being monitored at all times.
Sorry, you. No room. What is in here? Ooh, schematic advanced suit. Nice. Money. And a semiconductor, a brown semiconductor. That's well worth noting. Oh shit. Inventory full? No way. What if I heal? It's a waste. Didn't mean to do that. Hey. Give him a proper disposal. Don't want him to turn into another necromorph thing. There we go. Alright. No, just in case. Oh wait, do I need this? Nah. There. No, he won't turn into a necromorph. Yeah, that's a mining chamber, right? Oh yeah, we've definitely been here before. Now we're trying to go through this one. Okay. Dropless ammo. Lost it. Whatever. What are we doing here? Cargo lift? What are we even trying to accomplish? Oh my god, there's so much loot. I can't.
Audio log read number 438642. I've been selected for a special secret mission. Down the core systems on the Shard. I hope I can do them proud. All can be praised.
Node. A special mission. I wish I could bring them with me. Here, I'll just do this. Can't reach that one. That's fine.
Attention ship workers. All persons are subject to search upon exiting the mines. Mineral resources, precious or otherwise, will be confiscated.
Ammo that I can pick up because my inventory is full. Okay, let's use one of you. There, problem solved. Slightly confused. Yeah, she was trying to kill the Trippers the whole game, but is she a part of Isaac's psyche, or is she like a manifestation of the marker? I don't know. In any case, I think I'm gonna call this part here. Okay, see you guys on the next part. Bye!